Well, it's definitely a challenge because it means you really need to be agile. You need to be on your feet all the time, mm-hmm. the way things are working. But if you look at it, look at the silver lining out of that, you're getting to know things also much faster.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so for a brand, you're not necessarily waiting till a lot of water has flown under the bridge.
Mm-hmm.
You get instant updates and you get to know what is happening and you can take corrective actions and put things right before they really go out of hand. Creativity in any case is required everywhere. You know, so the whole concept of innovation, the recent concept of design thinking, you know, everybody is talking about understanding the purpose, understanding, and in the case of communication, understanding why you need to communicate to whom and what would make them tick. How are you going to engage with them? And that is where the content bit comes in,
mm-hmm.
because to communicate, you have to put out content. And now, how do you put that content out,
mm-hmm.
which is actually going to get them to get hooked? Especially considering today, there is so much of content
mm-hmm.
that is coming to people.
Mm-hmm.
How do you stand out from that? And then depending on the platforms, now it's more about bite-sized content, which is going to get the attention.
Mm-hmm.
So again, the creative thinking, to get the right content, which will hook. And finally, the ultimate is what? Is business outcome.
Yeah.
How are you going to get your business outcome out of whatever you're trying to do?